Bill Jackson's just as good or bad as any man I've seen. He's just about as good or bad as either you or me. When Bill would come home late at night from a party or a spree, he'd bring his wife an electric gift, and here's what Bill would say. Good morning, dear, good evening, dear, good afternoon, I say. I stopped to have a friendly chat with a neighbor down the way. When I saw her connections and all the things they'll do, I thought, my dear, I'd buy a few and bring them home for you. A mixer and a toaster, he plugged into the wall. Pot and a coffee pot to boil things you boil. Her home looked like a hardware store, it shined so bright and gay. And every trip Bill snuck back home, these same old words he'd say. Good morning, dear, good evening, dear, good afternoon, I say. I stopped to have a friendly chat with a neighbor down the way. When I saw her connections and all the things they'll do, I thought, my dear, I'd buy a few and bring them home for you. This wash machine and wringer to make your linens white. That iron hair, that sweeper there to make your work so light. This beater here, this heater here, I guess you think me strange for carrying on my shoulders such a big electric range. Good morning, dear, good evening, dear, good afternoon, I say. I stopped to have a friendly chat with a neighbor down the way. When I saw her connections and all the things they'll do, I thought, my dear, I'd buy a few and bring them home for you. One winter night, the ground was white and covered orange sleet. The morning sun already high as Bill came down the street. When Bill got home, his wife was gone. She left this front door note. 'Twas with a sickly, trembling hand Bill read the words she wrote.
Good morning, dear, good evening, dear, good afternoon, I say. I'm having a friendliest chat of my life with a neighbor down the way. And I'm checking their connections to see the things they'll do. It occurred they'd make a mighty fine replacement for you.
Good morning, dear, good evening, dear, good afternoon, I say. I stopped to have a friendly chat with a neighbor down the way. I'm checking their connections to see the things.